1989, you did this show with Shah Rukh Khan, television series, Circus, right? And you were his love interest and all that.
I mean, I loved him, but it was unrequited.
But at that time, I mean, you know, years back, did you, when you were working with him, did you ever feel, did it sort of an inkling that this man was going to become such a superstar?
You know, to tell you frankly, at the time he was doing theater, I mean, Circus, he was not interested in film. He was already quite a star in television because of Fauji. And in fact, I remember when we were shooting for Circus in Ratnagiri, there was a crowd of at least 20,000 people just to watch him. He was very, he was very charismatic on screen. People loved him even then, but he was not interested in film. And we always felt, all of us, including our directors, Aziz Uncle and Kundan Shah and Saeed Mirza, we used to always feel that this guy is going to make it if he kind of decides to, you know, step into Bollywood. And that's what happened when he changed his mind and he went and started doing films. He was magical on screen and people just loved him.
Isn't that fantastic? We didn't notice about him that he didn't want to act in films. No. Nobody would believe that, you know.
Right. He was very comfortable doing television. He has a theater background from Delhi. So, I mean, his attitude was not related to, you know, wanting a glamour or larger than life image or nothing like that. He just wanted to do television and do a good job of it.